For question 9, you're not required to rely on the passage at all. It just says the initial length of a certain film was 5 centimeter and the final length was 6 centimeter. What was the percent elongation? So we have to calculate the change in the length, which is 6 minus 5, which is 1. We have to divide that by the original length, which is 5. So we have 1 upon 5, and we multiply that by 100. That gives us 20%. So the answer is A, 20%.